Hello viewers, today I am going to tell you about the calculation across the worksheet and the group. Across the worksheet calculation means consolidation of data. So first of all, I have created a database for first quarter sale 2016 of different product like washing machine, fridge, TV, oven for the month first quarter January, February and March. So here I have written a washing machine sale is 10, 5, 8 in different month, same way the fridge and TV and oven. Then next I have taken the quarter sale of 2017. Here I have taken a different amount of sale of washing machine, fridge, TV and oven. Now I have to add these two quarters to consolidate the data. For that I have made a third worksheet where I have written the product, washing machine and formula. The formula which I have made, I will tell you how to make the formula in third worksheet to consolidate the data. Here I have done the sheet 1 B5 and sheet 2 B5. And look at here, the B5 is 10 and in second sheet B5 is also 10. So in third sheet it came 20. How it came, just see. Here you have to write equal to sum, then go to the first sheet where you have to select the C5 and then go to this sheet. In sheet 3 you have to write equal to sum, then bracket, then go to the sheet 1 and press C5, then plus, go to the sheet 2. Here you have to choose the C5 again and then press enter. This will give you the sum of the two sheet. Now check it. In first sheet it is 5. In second sheet it is 11. So 11 plus 5 equals to 16. So in third sheet you are getting the consolidated data of first sheet and second sheet. This way you can copy it to get more information of different product. For that you have to just select this and right click and stretch up to the oven. You will get the consolidated data of both worksheet. Now you can check. On fridge it is 4 in first quarter of 2016 and it is 8 in first quarter of 2017. 8 and 6 equals to 4 and 8 equals to 12. Now check this TV 20 and this is a 18. So equals to 38. Here it is, you are getting 38. This way you will do the consolidation of two worksheet in a third set worksheet. Consolidate first quarter sale. You will get the both year total sale of the product. So consolidation means totaling of two quarter of product, total product. Consolidation means totaling of total sale. Now I have to teach you again the how to link to work group, worksheet, work group. So here you close all this one, consolidation, close, yes, and then open the tiger summary. I have made two sheets, tiger census state wise Excel. Two work sheet, you have added two worksheet. Now you have two different file which you have to link. One is tiger census state wise Excel. So work group, you have to link the now work group. That means you are linking two file. In that case, you link the two worksheet. Here you have to link the two work group. So I have made the table tiger census state wise, and then top five states I have taken, in which the state name are Karnataka, Uttarakhand, Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, and the number of tigers in a year 2006, 10 and 14 are so and so. Then I have total it. That is simple. Here you have to press the sum command, that is B5 to D5. This is B5 and this is D5. So you have taken whole range for that. So for that you can check whole range of data. You will get sum, and in this side sum you have to take this range. This way you will get data. So here I have made the tiger census state wise. Then I have made tiger census summary. Now I have to find out this total to the different work group. I won't want to show the state wise or year wise total tigers in Karnataka, Uttarakhand. I have to show only the total number of tigers and in a different state. So I have to link this work group to this work group. So come here I have taken the tiger census state wise Excel. I have taken this, and then sheet 1, $B and 5. Dollar means you are fixing your column B to D, and the row is changed, because in before row you haven't given the dollar sign. This is a mixed reference. I taught you reference, and there are three type of reference: absolute, relative and mixed. And if you want, then I will revise it on another video. And that is, this is a mixed reference which I am using here. How I will do, just see. Remove this. Now you have to link this work group to this work group. So here you have to write equals to sum bracket, then select this one. As you select this one, it will give automatically this thing. Up just now, see, this is the absolute reference. In both places it implemented the dollar sign, but it is not work for or all the cell. Clear? So I have taken this in the different cell. That is why जब हम इसमें 5 के आगे डॉलर नहीं लगाएंगे तभी रो चेंज होगी. नाउ कॉपी दिस फॉर्मूला टू ऑल द सेल्स, देन यू विल गेट. देखो यहाँ पे 6 हो गई रो, फिर 7 हो गई, फिर 8 हो गई, फिर 9 हो गई, और यहाँ पे ग्रैंड टोटल आ गया, सारे का टोटल आ गया. ठीक है, ये जो टोटल हमने किया था उसी का टोटल यहाँ हो गया. इस तरह से हम एक वर्क ग्रुप को दूसरे वर्क ग्रुप से जोड़ देते हैं. नाउ हियर यू कैन एडिट द लिंक. अब यहाँ पे अपडेट वैल्यू कर सकते हैं, चेंज सोर्स कर सकते हैं, ओपन सोर्स कर सकते हैं, ब्रेक लिंक कर सकते हैं। अगर ब्रेक लिंक करेंगे तो जो हमारा रेफरेंस बना वो खत्म है, एक्सटर्नल रेफरेंस टू देयर एग्जिस्टिंग वैल्यू। बिकॉज दिस कैनॉट बी अनडन, यू मे वॉन्ट टू सेव वर्जन ऑफ फाइल विद अ न्यू नेम, आर यू श्योर दैट यू वॉन्ट टू ब्रेक लिंक। अगर एक बार इसको तोड़ दोगे तो फॉर्मूला चला जाएगा, तो पहले पुरानी वाले को सेव कर लो तब फिर इसको करो। तो अभी हमें केवल अपडेट करना है। सो सपोज यू चेंज दिस टू 40, एज यू चेंज लुक एट ऑन द थर्ड रो ऑफ द सेकेंड शीट मध्य प्रदेश, इट विल ऑटोमेटिकली चेंज बिकॉज यू हैव क्रिएटेड द लिंक बिटवीन टू वर्क ग्रुप। सो it will give the total 641. This way you can change edit link, you can change the source of the worksheet. Suppose you have made one more file, then you can choose that open source, break link, check status. So dikha dega source kaun sa khula hua hai, tiger census state wise, and here you have to, अब यहाँ पे अगर मैनुअल कर दोगे तो मैनुअल देगा, स्टार्टअप प्रॉम्प्ट देगा कब स्टार्ट हो रहा है। तो इतनी चीजें हम कर सकते हैं, अपडेट वैल्यू, चेंज सोर्स, ओपन सोर्स, ब्रेक लिंक एंड चेक स्टेटस। सो वी कैन लिंक वर्कशीट एज वेल एज वर्क ग्रुप, दो फाइल को भी हम लिंक कर सकते हैं, और दो एक फाइल में दो वर्कशीट शीट वन शीट टू को भी लिंक करके हम कैलकुलेशन कर सकते हैं। आज का इतना ही है, आगे हम हाउ टू शेयर द वर्कशीट बताएंगे। सो टुडे स्टूडेंट आई एम क्लोजिंग इट एंड आई वुड लाइक टू टीच यू आर शेयरिंग ऑन नेक्स्ट वीडियो। इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो प्लीज शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब। थैंक यू व्यूअर।